Alright, so let's see what we got after FedEx put this behind the garage door and I backed over it. I don't know why people think it's okay to put a package behind a garage door, especially where a tire is going to be coming out. I don't understand what the hell is wrong with people. Thankfully, there's no glass in here. I'm pretty sure it's just cheese. Curado. Okay. Sister Isabella Gouda. Alright, well, this visibly got crushed. Eight-month-aged Conti Murray. Is that it? Oh, that's it. Two ice packs. Not visibly crushed. Damaged Gouda. Look at my damaged Gouda. Oh my god. Seems kind of got ripped off on the cheese here. The crushed whatever this is. Gouda. Smoother. Now let's check out the hard one. Of course the Gouda is really soft. This is sort of soft. And this one feels hard. 18th month AIDS. So you got to think to yourself, someone poured some milk into a bowl somewhere and just left it there for a year. And now, a year and a half, and now I'm eating it. Thus is the cheese. They used to send crackers and jam. Maybe it's just the wrong meal I got here. I don't know. I still like the Gouda. I didn't get a big thing of that one. Box. And my Murray cheese. What do I gotta do with this? I'm gonna throw this out and keep this.
Tired yet? We're almost to the sit down thing. That's the chair.
Each other, so you don't have to drive so slow.
Because you're all over the place.